Hello, my name is Elizabeth Ross, and I'd like to welcome you to the overview videos for Unit 1 of the SMARTS program. These four videos will give you the theoretical background that will help you to promote strategic, self-aware, and flexible learning in your classroom. What is executive function? Executive function is an umbrella term for the complex cognitive processes that control flexible, goal-directed behavior, as well as the coordination and synthesis of many different processes. Our SMARTS paradigm of executive function emphasizes five processes that are crucial for successful learning. Goal setting, figuring out a purpose and endpoint. Cognitive flexibility, or flexible thinking, looking again and problem solving in a brand new way. Organizing and prioritizing, sorting and categorizing time, materials, and information. Accessing working memory, juggling ideas in one's mind. Self-monitoring and checking, finding and fixing one's own mistakes. Though we all have natural strengths and weaknesses in some of these areas, each individual's ability to use executive function strategies will develop across their lifespan. These executive function processes each play an essential role in students' ability to obtain their goals in school and for the rest of their lives. In the next video, we'll talk more about executive function difficulties and their impact on students. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please contact us at info@researchild.org.